watching Chicago's very own WGN News with Jackie Bagg, Bob Jordan, Tim Ramsey, and Dan Rome. This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.
The Boy Scouts celebrated that victory and their 100th anniversary at Douglas Park. The Scouts Adventure Base 100 exhibit was part of the Cinco de Mayo festival there. According to the Chicago Area Council of Boy Scouts, there are more than 25,000 Boy Scouts in Chicagoland.